promise you, the fact that we're aging and we become older as the days pass, and sometimes we get so old that we start feeling the pains and the bones begin to ache, that's a gift of Allah telling you, you know where you're going, you know which direction you're moving. It's amazing. We think of it, we feel it, but we're never conscious of it. Let's become conscious of the fact that there comes a time, if Allah has blessed you, He may give you age so that you can turn to Him. Age is definitely a blessing because you have more reminders. When you know I've got a terminal illness, it's a gift of Allah. May Allah grant cure to all those who are sick and ill. As much as we want the cure, doesn't it bring us closer to Allah? Doesn't it make us realize I have nowhere to go besides back to Allah? But when you're young and bubbling with energy and bursting with energy, sometimes you tend to forget that death can overtake you at any time as well. So we tend to turn away from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And that is why the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, when you're young, bubbling, bursting with energy, known as shab or shabab. Shabab. And shabab are not those who eat the kebab. No. Shabab are those who are young, energetic, subhanallah. If you can still worship Allah in your youth as you're known as shabab, and you have still been conscious of Allah and developed yourself in a beautiful way, there is a special shade for you on the day of Qiyamah because you deserve it. You deserve it. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us all to become from among those whom, when we have the energy, we utilize it in the worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.